What is the brick of the future? Let's discuss. Did you know that the average adult produces roughly 135 gallons of urine per year? A group of civil engineering students at the University of Cape Town thought about how could there be a better way to reutilize all of that pee? What they developed was the process to produce the world's first bio bricks by combining sand, human urine, and bacteria. So how does it all work? It starts with separating the urea, which is found in urine, mixing it with sand, and then colonizing it with bacteria that produces an enzyme, urease. This breaks down to produce calcium carbonate, which cements the bricks to a shape of a mold. The team found that the longer that the bacteria are allowed to break down, the stronger the bricks become. And as a bonus, another byproduct of this harvesting process is a solid mixture rich in nitrogen and potassium, making it really suitable fertilizer for crops. The students are currently working to improve their process, but what do you all think? Share, comment below, or make a project board about your ideas. We'd love to hear about it.